Just 5 short months ago, it seemed that John Travolta's crime drama Gotti may never see the light of day. 10 days before it was supposed to be released by Lionsgate Premiere across multiple digital platforms, Gotti's release was cancelled, Lionsgate having sold the movie back to its producers. After speculation ran wild, Travolta explained that he had asked Lionsgate to give the movie up so that he could find a distributor who had the funding and connections to better release the film, and perhaps even premiere it at the Cannes Film Festival. Unlike mob boss John Gotti's attempts to stay out of prison, Travolta's plan worked. Gotti was bought by distribution company Vertical Entertainment, and as announced on Wednesday, it will screen privately during the Cannes Film Festival. Travolta's slow but sure career resurrection, plus the movie's bizarre production and release history, will definitely generate some interest amongst those invited to the screening. This could be another winner for Travolta, who was nominated for an Emmy for his work on the O.J. Simpson season of American Crime Story. In the trailers, he looks absolutely terrifying. Gotti follows infamous crime boss John Gotti's, John Travolta, rise to become the Teflon Don of the Gambino crime family in New York City. Spanning 3 decades and recounted by his son John Jr. Spencer LaFranco, Gotti examines Gotti's tumultuous life as he and his wife Kelly Preston attempt to hold the family together amongst tragedy and multiple prison sentences. Gotti will be screened at Cannes on May 15th and released in the U.S. on June 15th.